The crazy fact about this week's spot is that while right next door, Yosemite Valley gets millions of visitors a year, the number of people who come to go through this tunnel and witness what's on the other side numbers less than 50,000.
Roughly 2 miles on the other side of this tunnel, along a relatively easy to follow trail, is this. Wapama Falls, a dramatic, stunning, and magical 1,400-foot waterfall that rivals any of Yosemite's more popular and more visited falls. I first learned of this hike from travel blogger and Teton sports ambassador Paul Parsons, who said this.
It's almost like you want to keep it a secret, but at the same time, people should be able to come out here and enjoy it.
Unlike Yosemite's iconic Vernal and Nevada Falls, a fraction, less than 2% of the number of yearly visitors to Yosemite Valley ever venture to see these falls. The falls, tucked into the park's northwest corner in the Hetch Hetchy Valley, a valley so similar to Yosemite, nearly the same size and length, that John Muir called it a wonderfully exact counterpart of the Great Yosemite.
Keep in mind, if you come to visit these falls, you will get wet. The bridge is literally right at the bottom of the fall.
Wet because these falls have a series of footbridges that cross directly below the tumbling, raging white water, which leads to a warning. There are times when these falls make crossing the bridges hazardous. But if you go, don't be surprised if you too experience a moment of wonder, of spirituality, or of emotion, like Matthew Irvin, who carried his mother's ashes here to experience this waterfall together.
Everywhere I go on an adventure, awesome. She goes.
What do you think?
Fantastic.
So again, if you're willing to walk through this tunnel, the trail will lead you to an unforgettable, and for now at least, less visited spot, the Wapama Falls in Yosemite National Park.